So hi everyone, as you can see, right now I came to this really beautiful winter forest and it's snowing like crazy, despite that it's like spring. It's like March 10th, the day that I'm recording it, and the weather is still snowy like crazy. And so I'm hiding under these beautiful pine trees that you can see right here to block off all the snow, so you guys will be able to see me better, hopefully. So I came here to test my new phone, and the new phone, as you probably can tell from the title of this video, is the new Pixel 2 XL. Well, it's not really a new phone, but I actually bought it for myself yesterday because I needed a new phone with a really nice camera, and everyone on the internet was going like crazy about this phone. So everyone liked it, and everyone said that this camera is like the best camera you can get on the mobile phone today. Maybe with the exception of Galaxy S9 that came out just recently. But I think that this camera will do fine. And I came here to shoot some B-roll, shoot some hopefully cinematic footage that I will show you at the end of this clip. And I guess that's pretty much it. You're about to see the footage in 4K, so don't forget to click the gear button down below to set your video quality to 4K, so you will be able to see the goodness of the camera, hopefully the goodness of this new camera. And to help me out, I brought also this DJI Osmo mobile gimbal to make my video a little bit stable, a little bit more cinematic. And this is the first version of the DJI gimbal, not the second one that came out recently. So I hopefully you'll enjoy this B-roll, and I will see you guys in the next video, and thanks for watching. So here we go. This is the footage of the Pixel 2 XL.